Costco Cups said they would arrive like on Wednesday.
How long did it take?
I think I ordered yesterday. And it said it would arrive tomorrow.
That's it?
And I got it today.
Girl.
The baseball caps take longer.
They do take longer. I did. I was going to order one, but I saw like how long, and I was like, eh. So there's like a ton of buses and people coming.
Yeah, I know.
Que están de las 6 de la mañana.
No, it's 4. I haven't changed it.
You don't change your watch yet?
So what time is it?
Well, I only have my phone, but my phone does it like automatically, I think. So.
Yeah.
It's automatic 420. On yours. Yeah.
So, okay.
Wait, what time?
Yeah, it's on your phone.
No, I mean, I'm videotaping right now.
Wait, 420.
Should I interrupt that lady who's doing a news thing? Bro, like, CNN, oh no, Univision.
Photo bomb!
Univision sucks. Oh no, actually, they gave them a good rating on a debate.
Telemundo, you know.
This your first rally?
Yeah.
Second rally, third rally, first rally.
I did Ivanka this week.
That was on Tuesday.
Where was she at again?
Bayfront Park.
Bayfront Park, the amphitheater.
That was Thursday.
I went to the town hall.
Oh, she's beautiful.
Oh, you went to the town hall?
I did.
That lady who was sitting behind him was there at the amphitheater on Tuesday for Ivanka. Yeah, she was like, she's very chummy. She's saying hi to everybody like a celebrity, taking pictures. Everybody's like, oh.
Right, right. It was fun. It was a lot of fun.
And the hair is like this.
Son, daughter.
No.
Debería de ponerla allá primero a ella.
No. Are your grandkids?
Oh, yeah, they're at home.
How old?
She was 6.
So she's that old.
She doesn't look.
Wow.
I have one granddaughter. She's 9.
There's more people coming.
Man, there's gonna be a lot of people. There's gonna be a lot of people coming.
Here they come.
I hope there's like 15,000 people.
Here they come, but they're gonna try to like cut and get in front of everybody here. But.
Una caravana de. También mi padre creo que fue.
I know, I heard. Yo quería ir, pero yo no sabía. Yo lo vi en televisión.
Eso es increíble.
Deben tener algo, un website para decir cuándo van a hacerlo. El lunes, ¿qué van a hacer?
Busca en Facebook que Cubans for Trump.
Really? Really? Damn. On Monday, look for Cubans for Trump to get involved, because it's going to be another spontaneous rally on Monday on Facebook.
My niece is Colombian. My niece, yeah.
Yeah, yo vi todo eso, es caravana, yo quería, ¿cómo puedo hacer eso? Nah. Y el caravana de Biden, 100 carros.
No, nos encontramos con ellos.
I understand some Spanish.
Biden's caravan, 100 cars, we had 30,000 cars.
And their truck broke down halfway.
It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing.
Or he does his like campaign things, and it's like, Biden does his things, and it's like people in their cars walking around.
It was terrible. Like
55,000 cars.
Trump.
Can you believe we'd be in the line right now?
Oh, we'd be line over there, and everybody would just fill it.
Okay, I think that's good.